So welcome students, today we will see exercise 3.4 in that question number 1. So the first portion, here solve the following pair of linear equations by elimination method and as well as by substitution method. So we will solve each of these pair of linear equations by both methods, that is elimination and substitution method. So first we will take this first portion, that is x plus y is equal to 5, this is the first equation, and 2x minus 3y is equal to 4, this is second equation. So this is first one, this is second equation. So first we will do substitution method. Okay, substitution method. So here in this method, as already we have seen in the exercise 3.3, that we have to see, we have to get the value of variable in one of the equations and substitute that value in the other equation, so that we can able to find out both the variables. So first we will take, consider this equation. So consider equation 1, so that is x plus y is equal to 5. So we will see x is equal to 5 minus y, so y we have sent to RHS side. So this x value we will substitute in the second equation. So putting x value in equation 2, that is equation 2, I will write once again here, 2x minus 3y is equal to 4. 2x in place of x we will substitute 5 minus y, so minus 3y is equal to 4. So here 2 into 5 10, minus 2y minus 3y is equal to 4. So 2y minus 3y means minus 2y minus 3y is minus 5y, minus 5y is equal to 4. This 10 we will send to RHS so that it will become minus 10. So minus 5y is equal to minus 6. So y is equal to minus 6 divided by minus 5. So y is equal to 6 by 5. This is one of the value. So after getting this y value, we will substitute this y value in any one of the equation so that we will get x value. So consider equation 1, that is x plus y is equal to 4. Y we will substitute as 6 by 5. So that is x plus 6 by 5 is equal to 5. Okay. So now, so I will write here. So LCM we will take 5 LCM here, 5x plus 6 is equal to 5. So 5x plus 6 is equal to 5 into 5. This is cross multiplication. 5 into 5 is equal to 25. So 5x is equal to 25 minus 6. So 5x is equal to, this is 19. Okay. X is equal to 19 divided by 5. So here x value we got. So this is x value and this is y value. So now we will calculate this with elimination method. So this is elimination method, we'll go. Elimination method. We'll write the equations again. X plus y is equal to 5 and 2x minus 3y is equal to 4. So before going to do this elimination method, we have to make some arrangements. We have to make any one of the coefficients, that is, for example, this x coefficient is 1 here and here x coefficient is 2 and here y coefficient is 1, y coefficient is minus 3. So we have to multiply or divide, something we have to do for one equation so that the coefficients of the two equations become same. At least any one variable coefficient should be equal to, at least one variable coefficient should be equal. So for example, if you multiply this equation with 2, what happens? This will become 2x. So this is 2x and this is 2x. So that whatever the other things may be, at least one of the coefficient of one of the variable must be equal. So for this, so we will multiply this whole equation with 2. So that 2 into x plus y means 2x plus 2y is equal to 10. So 2 into x, 2 into y, 2 into 5. So this is one equation. This is new equation. So this equation we will write as it is. That is 2x minus 3y is equal to 4. So now we will subtract this equation with this equation. So for subtraction, what we have to do? We have to change the sign here. So this one, plus become minus, minus become plus, and this plus again becomes minus. So plus 2x minus 2x, this will be gets cancelled. So here what happens? Plus 2y plus 3y, this is plus 5y is equal to 10 minus 4, this is what? 6. So y is equal to 6 divided by 5. So this we have got. So once we got the any one of the variable value, we can substitute this value in any one of the equations. So this equation. So substituting y value in equation 2. Here this equation 1 we have called, this is 2 we have called. So here 2x minus 3 into 6 divided by 5, this is y value, is equal to 4. Okay, so here 2x minus 18 by 5 equal to 4. So LCM we will take 5. So 5 into 2, 10x minus 18 is equal to 4. So 5 into 4, cross multiplication you can do. So 10x minus 18 is equal to 20. So 10x is equal to 20 plus 18, this will become 38. So x is equal to 38 divided by 10. Okay, 2 19s are, 2 5s are. So this is becomes 19 by 5. So here you see this x is equal to 19 by 5. This x is equal to 19 by 5. So here also we have got x is equal to 19 by 5 and y is equal to 6 by 5. So by the elimination method also we have got these values, and by substitution method also we have got x is equal to 19 by 5 and y is equal to 6 by 5. Both are same. So hence it is verified. So we will go for this second equation. So this second equation we will write here. First we will go for substitution method. Substitution. So first we will go for substitution method. So we will consider this equation 3x plus 4y is equal to 10. So 2x minus 2y is equal to 2. So this is equation number 1, this is equation number 2. So we will substitute any one of the variable value into the other equation. So we will consider equation number 1. So consider equation 1. So 3x plus 4y is equal to 10. So 3x is equal to 10 minus 4y. So x is equal to 10 minus 4y divided by 3. So this value we will substitute in the equation 2. So putting x value in equation 2. So equation 2 I will write here, 2x minus 2y is equal to 2. In place of x we will substitute 10 minus 4y divided by 3. 2 into 10 minus 4y divided by 3 minus 2y is equal to 2. So 2 into 10, 20, minus 2 into 4y, 8y, whole divided by 3, minus 2y is equal to 2. So again LCM you will take. So this is 3, this is 20 minus 8y, minus 3 into 2, 6y is equal to 2. So here 20 minus 8y minus 6y, this is 14y, minus 14y is equal to 3 into 2, 6. So minus 14y is equal to 6 minus 20. This 20 plus 20 becomes minus 20. So minus 14y is equal to 6 minus 20 means minus 14. So y is equal to minus 14 divided by minus 14. This is equal to 1. So y is equal to 1. So this value we will substitute y is equal to 1 in any of the equations. So here first equation 3x plus 4y equal to 10 is there, no? In that we will substitute 3x plus 4 into 1 equal to 10. Sorry, this is 10. So 3x is equal to 10 minus this 4 into 1 is 4 plus 4 becomes minus 4. So 3x is equal to 6. So x is equal to 6 divided by 3. So x is equal to 2. 3 ones are 3 twos are. This is x equal to 2. So x equal to 2 and y equal to 1. This is by using the substitution method. So now we will go for elimination method. Okay, elimination method. So for elimination method, we will write equation one more time. 3x plus 4y is equal to 10. This is 10. So here 2x minus 2y is equal to 2. So these two equations, by considering these two equations, the coefficients of this x also different, coefficient of y is also different. So we have to multiply with any one of the variable so that the coefficient of any one of the variable must be equal. So for example, if you multiply this equation with 2, so it will become 6. And if it is multiplied with 3, then it will become also 6. So one value it is 6 means we can subtract. So like this we will make. So here, so after multiplication, now the new equation become 2 into 3, 6x plus 8y is equal to 20. So 3 into 2 means again it is 6x minus 3 into 2, 6y is equal to 3 into 2, 6. So we will subtract these equations. So for subtracting, change the sign. Plus becomes minus, minus becomes plus, plus becomes minus. So 6x minus 6x gets cancelled. 8 plus 6, so this is 14y, is equal to 20 minus 6 will be 14. Okay, so y is equal to 14 divided by 14. So y is equal to 1. So y value we got. Here also y we have got 1 only. By putting y value in any one of the equation. Let us consider 1. So original equation we can take. So here 3x plus 4 into 1 is equal to 10. So 3x plus 4 is equal to 10. 3x is equal to 10 minus 4. So x is equal to, this is 6 divided by 3. X is equal to 3 1s are 3 2s are, this is 2. So here also x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1. So hence both are verified. So we'll go for next one. So here third portion we'll do. So first substitution method. So 3x minus 5y minus 4 is equal to 0, equation 1. Here 9x is equal to 2y plus 7. Okay, so this can be written in this way, 9x minus 2y plus 7 equal to 0. This is second equation. Okay, this is first, this is second. The same equation I have written in this way. So 2y, this is minus 7. Okay, 2y minus 7. So this is second equation, this is first equation. We will consider first equation. Consider equation 1. So that is 3x minus 5y minus 4 equal to 0. So here 3x is equal to 5y plus 4. So we have sent 5y plus 4 to this RHS side. So x is equal to 5y plus 4 divided by 3. So substitute x value in equation 2. So equation 2 I will write here, 9x minus 2y minus 7 equal to 0. So in place of x I will substitute 5y plus 4 divided by 3, okay, minus 2y is equal to 7. I will write this 7, I will bring it to the RHS side. So here 3 1s are 3 3s are, we can do it. So 3 into 5 15y, okay, plus 3 4s are 12 minus 2y is equal to 7. So 15y minus 2y means 13y, 7 minus 12, 13y is equal to minus 5. Y is equal to minus 5 divided by 13. So here y value we have got, that is minus 5 by 13. So put y value in equation, any one of the equation. We will consider equation 1. So here 3x minus 5y means, y means this is minus 5 by 13. Okay, is equal to minus 4 equal to 0. Okay, so 3x minus into minus plus 25 divided by 13 equal to 4. So 4 we have taken here. So here 3x is equal to 4 minus 25 by 13. So 3x we will take here LCM, 13, 13 4s are 52 minus 25. So 3x is equal to 52 minus 25 means 27 by 13. So x is equal to 27 by 13 into 1 by 3. This 3 we have sent to RHS side. So 3 9s are. So x is equal to 9 by 13. So x is equal to 9 by 13. Y is equal to minus 5 by 13. Okay. Now we will make elimination method. 3x minus 5y minus 4 equal to 0, it is there. This equation can be written as 3x minus 5y equal to 4. This is one equation. So second equation, 9x minus 2y equal to 7. So only 2y we have taken to LHS side. So consider this equation, this is 1, this is 2. So this equation, this is equation number 1, this is equation 2. So by seeing this equation, we can multiply this equation with 3 so that this coefficient will become 9 and it will be subtracted with the other equation. So after that, 3 into 3, 9x minus 3 into 5, 15y is equal to 3 into 4, 12. So this I have written, this I will write as it is, 9x minus 2y is equal to 7. So we will subtract these two equations. So changing the sign, 9x minus 9x gets cancelled, minus 15y plus 2y means minus 13y is equal to 12 minus 7 is equal to 5. Okay, y is equal to 5 divided by minus 13. So y is equal to minus 5 by 13. okay, this one verified. So again put y value in equation 2. So 9x minus 2 into minus 5 by 13 is equal to 7. Okay, 9x is equal to 9x minus minus into minus plus 5 into 2 10 divided by 30 equal to 7. So this can be written as 9x is equal to 7 minus 10 divided by 13. This we have sent to the RHS side. So 9x is equal to LCM 13 into 7, 7 3 is 21, 7 1 is 7 plus 2, 9, 91, 91 minus 10 divided by 13. So 9x is equal to 91 minus 10 means 81 divided by 13. So this I will write here. 9x is equal to 81 by 13, x is equal to 81 by 13 into 1 divided by 9, 9 1 is 9, 9 is. So x is equal to 9 by 13. Okay, this is the value. X is equal to 9 by 13, and here also x is equal to 9 by 13. So this completes. We'll go for next one. So here, this is the fourth question. First substitution method we'll do. So here, first equation x divided by 2 plus 2y by 3 is equal to minus 1. We will simplify this one. 2 into 3 LCM will be 6. So this is 3x plus 4y is equal to minus 1. This cross multiplication, 3x plus 4y is equal to minus 6. This is one equation. So second one, x minus y divided by 3 is equal to 3. Again LCM we will take. This is 3. So 3x minus y is equal to 3. So 3x minus y is equal to 3 into 3, 9. This is second equation. So consider any one of the equation. Consider equation 1. So that is 3x plus 4y is equal to minus 6. So 3x is equal to, this is minus 6 minus 4y. So x is equal to minus 6 minus 4y divided by 3. So put x value in equation 2. Okay, 3 into x value means minus 6 minus 4y divided by 3. Okay, minus y is equal to 9. This equation second. So here 3 3 gets cancelled. So minus 6 minus 4y minus y. So here this I'll write here, minus 6 minus 4y minus y is equal to 9. So minus 4y minus y is minus 5y is equal to 9. This minus 6 will be plus 6. So minus 5y is equal to 15. So y is equal to 15 divided by minus 5. So y is equal to minus 3. So substitute y value in equation 1. Equation 1 is this one. So 3x plus 4 into y is minus 3 is equal to minus 6. 3x minus 4 3 is 12 equal to minus 6. 3x is equal to minus 6 plus 12. So 3x is equal to 6. X is equal to 6 divided by 3. X is equal to 2. This is x value. 3 1 is 3 2 is. So y is equal to minus 3. X is equal to 2. So now we will go for elimination method. Elimination method. So here consider this equation only. We have already simplified here. So 3x plus 4y is equal to minus 6 and 3x minus y is equal to 9. See here, there is no need to do any multiplication because the coefficients of these variables are equal. So directly we can subtract here. Okay, subtract here. So plus, this is minus. 3x minus 3x gets cancelled. So plus 4y plus y is equal to plus 5y is equal to minus 6 minus 9 minus 15. Okay, so y is equal to minus 15 divided by 5. 5 1 is 5 3 is. So y is equal to minus 3. This y we have got. So put y is equal to minus 3 in any one of the equation, that is in equation 1 we will substitute. So 3x plus 4 into minus 3, same here, is equal to minus 6. So 3x is equal to minus 6 plus 12, because 4 into 3 is minus 12. This will become plus 12 here. 3x is equal to 6. X is equal to 6 divided by 3. So x is equal to 2. So 3 ones are 3 twos. X is equal to 2, y is equal to minus 3. X is equal to 2, y is equal to minus 3. So answer is verified.